home, huh? Mm.
So getting ready for the winter and the rainy season, we need to put some rocks. We just got some. So yesterday we spent our evening out this. It was all kind of in mounds and full of weeds like those. So we worked on it. We put the big piles over there in the back so they start decomposing and evening out that area that goes to the goat yard. And that's pretty much it. Now we're going to put some rocks, and that way we can park in this area without this becomes a mud pool, really. And it doesn't matter how much grass or weeds there are, it gets really, really swampy. So in preparation, we're trying to put some rock. Rocky, go puppy. You tell those ladies. Aww, he's shy. Aww. Hi, come here. I wanna pet the Rocky. Go tell those ladies. Move out of my hay. It's time for Rocky to eat. He is hungry. Go and tell them, I'm macho man. Move out of my way. Hurry, macho man. Excuse me, Clara. Can I eat? Excuse me, ladies. I am hungry.
Just don't.
Hi, sweet girl. Hi.
Is that what you really think? Oh my girls are so pretty. My pretty, pretty girls.
Look at the myrtle tree. It died a long time ago. Yet all those are now growth. And you see it there? It's resilient. And all these is organic matter. These are all limbs. Things that had been falling and over the years before we bought it. Even in the creek, there's a lot we should be clearing. You can say I lost my mind, I will keep on holding my head high. Even if the sky is falling down.